Hey guys, what's up? It's NextGenKai here. And before we jump back into this, there is going to be a new series coming out. And the reason why there's going to be a new series is because I've talked to a few people who have watched this, and they said it hurts their eyes too much to watch. But I really like the series. If you're one of the few that doesn't hurt your eyes, welcome back. But I'm going to be starting a Fire Red Nuzlocke. And I wanted to do a Nuzlocke because Fire Red's something I've played through. The problem I'm having right now is it's 9 o'clock in the morning right now, and I've been up since 4 trying to get to work. It doesn't want to work for me. It really doesn't. So, I'm gonna take care of that. Once I get that up, expect that up. That's gonna be for those of you who can't watch this, to which you're probably not watching it now because by episode 2 you've probably figured out, oh, I can't watch this. So, this is episode 3. But yeah. That's coming, and let's jump into this. So, play. And here we are with our Chikorita. Gotta get used to that. Okay. So, let's see. Okay, we're in Cherry Grove. And I believe at the end of the last episode. Wait, what? No. I wanted Pokemon. Sorry, guys. I'm relearning all the controls. I do believe at the end of the last episode we fought our rival here. Yeah, he's not here. I know we talked to Mr. Pokemon. So, we're gonna go talk to Elm. And we're gonna go get some Pokeballs, I guess. Ooh. So, I'm having a lot of fun with this series. And I'm not. No, what's the word I'm looking for? I'm not gonna stop this series because I'm having fun with it. And I'm sure there's some of you out there who are having fun with it too. I might stop using the mouse. I don't know. One. I'm just trying not to fight anything on the way there. Hey, Chikorita. I know that's probably the more interesting part, but I'd rather catch something. And I would make this a Nuzlocke, but then that would make the point of having a Nuzlocke for the people who can't watch this completely useless. And this is something interesting in itself, so I hope you guys don't mind. I wish I could figure out these controls, though. By the time we're done with this series, I will have the controls down. Ah, it's a Popo. I heard a Pokemon was still in here. I was just getting some information from Professor Elm. Apparently, it was a young male with long red hair. What? You battled a trainer like that? Did you happen to get his name? So, we're not gonna do silver. It's going to be jelly fish JG Jim Games. I've made him my rival in every series so far. I haven't talked to him in a little bit, but he's still gonna be a rival. Thanks for helping my investigation. Talk to him. Next, this is terrible. Oh yes, what was Mr. Pokemon's big discovery? Next handed over the mystery egg. This? But is it a Pokemon egg? If it is, it is a great discovery. What? Professor Oak gave you a Pokedex? Next, is that true? That's incredible. He is superb at seeing the potential of people as trainers. Wow, Next, you may have what it takes to become the champion. You seem to be getting on great with Pokemon too. You should take the Pokemon Gym Challenge. The closest gym would be the one in Violet City. Next, the road to the championship will be a long one. Before you leave, make sure that you talk to your mom. Let's leave. Next, use these on your Pokedex quest. Yes. Okay, so I definitely have a few Pokemon I want to catch. We're going to find one specifically, just because Chikorita is not good in the first gym, and we should all know that. So I do believe this is my house. Hi, Mom. Wow, that's a cute Pokemon. Where did you get it? So you're leaving on an adventure? Be careful, Pokemon, on your friends. You need to work as a team. Now go on. Let's go, Chikorita. Much less annoying than the original one, where it's like, let me save all your money for you. Oh, I wonder if we can get far enough to get the red Gyarados. Not today, obviously. Well, maybe today. Depends on how long I record. And let me know if this length is good for videos or no. I've heard back and forth. I've heard from a few people, hey, I like the length of the video, keep it 15 minutes. Or I've heard something that's like, hey, you get nothing done. Ooh, a Pidgey, this is actually one I wanted to get. Okay. I just want a Pidgey because Pidgey's a badass. There we are. Sorry guys, no idea what happened. Okay, so we're gonna use items. That's actually pretty cool. Like, it's clearly not the best, but it's pretty cool. I mean, a Pidgey can help out with the first gym, too. I am really bad at nicknaming, so I'm not even gonna worry about that. And it's a Pidgey. Go Chikorita! And we're just gonna run. I feel like I have to sneeze, but I'm gonna stop it. No sneezing. Break my nose before I sneeze. Maybe a little bit intense, but you guys get the point. Sorry I'm so quiet. I'm just trying to focus so hard on these stupid controls. And you might be able to hear my dogs upstairs. If you do, I apologize. They're kind of dumb. But I love them. They go puppies. Into the door. So, if you come out here, this is normally the shortcut back to your house from the Dark Cave. Ooh, a rat. So, I'm a little bit scared to try and level up as we do this, but I'm not too worried about it. The only reason why is, well, maybe, because I'll just use. Okay, I'll finish a train of thought before I try and correct myself. The reason why I'm a little bit scared is because I'm going to try and get a Geodude. And the problem is, I don't want to one-shot it. Like that. Oh, well, that's a critical. And I know it's not a Geodude, but. But I'm thinking with it resisting tackle, I should be fine. Yes! Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I was worried for nothing. So I'm thinking one more hit. Maybe two. We'll see how low it gets. Now that's a good amount of health. And does Geodude is it? I know you can trade a Bellsprout for an Onix in the first gym area, but the problem with doing that is the Onix won't listen to you if it's past level 10, I think. Something like that. And I mean, level 10 Onix will still wreck house on a level whatever, bird type, flying type, sorry. It's 9 a.m. I'm normally asleep at this point. And I might make a short video now. And do a longer one later. It's just grinding is gonna. Ooh, poison powder. That is nice. Bruh. Can I look the right direction, please? Be something I can. Oh, a center it. I really don't want to center it. I'm not using Pidgey or Geodude just because they're low health. Once I heal them, I'll probably use them in the few Pokeballs or Pokebattles after this. I don't like how laggy it is. I gotta admit, that's probably one of my least favorite parts. Can't see which. Okay, there we go. Sorry, guys. They have it weird because to select you have to use the arrows. But, to switch them you have to use WASD. Yeah, that one. Crap, we couldn't cover that. Yawn. Okay. I don't know what move. I think Geodude just has tackle. But with its resistance to... dang it. To mostly everything, I'm not too worried about it. That turning is actually a lot smoother, so I'll probably do that. Ooh, a Caterpie. Although that's going to do me nothing. So yeah, attack on defense curve. Okay, I'm already slower. Ooh, a crit. Ha! Did I crit twice? Yes, I did. Geodude trying to impress me on its first day. Let's see. Who is that? Okay, so that's actually really cool. So instead of finding random Pokeballs on the ground, you actually find what should be there. So, the only thing I'm wondering is, like, let's say I find an Ultra Ball. Do I actually find an Ultra Ball, or is it just a Pokeball? And we're just gonna level up Geodude before we do anything. I just want him level 4 for... I know it's a Rattata, but I think it's like level 7. I would preferably have him up to where he has Rock Throw, but... I think that's like level 8 to 10. Taking a guess. And that would just be a pain. Mudsport. I was gonna say now watch. He learns it right now. Okay, so. See. I never understood the point of Mudsport for Geodude. I just lost, so I'm trying to find more Pokemon. Wait, you look weak? Come on, let's battle. Oh, this is sweet. Joy in his top percentage went to battle. Okay, so... Oh, it's only level 4, so we can kill it. I was watching an Egglock of Storm Silver. I think that's where I saw the level 7. So since this is a trainer battle, we're going to get some nice experience. And web base. Oh, holy crap. I don't have any more Pokemon. Hey, can I get your number? I'll ring you up to battle. Since it's Joey. Okay, so that was. I might actually not have to. I've done this for about 20 minutes. We'll do this next battle, and then we'll call her good. You're a Pokemon trainer, right? Then you have to battle. Youngster Mikey. Beaten Monks, Youngster Joey. And I... Oh, well, he has two Pokemon. Ha! Ours faster. Was that a crit? No, it wasn't. Is our Pidgey really that strong? Like, I know it's a level 3 and a level 2, but... And his Rattata's level 4. Okay. So we'll see how we do. Oh, we're not gonna do good. Okay, so Pidgey will tackle that. And let's see what the switching out animation is. Ah, okay. Ooh, so much damage. Razor Leaf. Youngster Mikey was defeated. That's strange, I won before. I'm just better than you both. Okay. So, we're gonna cut off the video here. Well, not here. But we're gonna call her good for today. I think, pretty productive day. Even though we didn't really get around to doing much. I went a little bit over what I normally do, I think. Damn it, I'm just gonna use this. This should be about 20 minutes or so, unless I'm wrong. I could be wrong. Who knows? So, thanks for watching, guys. Look forward to that Fire Red, Egglock. I'm gonna, or not Egglock. Egglock would be hard considering there's not eggs. Nuzlocke. If you don't like swearing, I would imagine don't watch it. I haven't done anything with it yet, but I'm probably going to get really upset at it. So I think what I'm going to do is... I think I'm just going to get Pidgey up to level 6 or so. And then I will see you guys again. Do they... Yeah, Pidgey can follow. Let's see how Pidgey's doing. Pidgey looks very interested. Okay. Like I said, thank you guys for watching. I'm going to go get everybody up to... Or Pidgey up to level 6-ish. And then I'll be back. I don't want to do too much grinding because... I don't know how much Pidgey's going to be used anyways. So... See you guys soon.